They have their sharp coconut chutney is made. You take the pottukadalai and other ingredients such as the coconut, ginger, garlic, pottukadalai, and grind it into smooth paste, and also add the kothamalli, and you sputter mustard seed in oil, and add curry leaves, and add the salt, and mix it very well. That is called coconut chutney. Next is kara chutney. You have the ingredients as onion, tomato, red chili, ginger and garlic. You fry it very well in a pan. First of all, you fry the ginger, garlic and red chili in a pan. Then you add the tomato and onion. You, after frying, you add the coriander powder and cut coriander to it and make it into a smooth paste. Into a smooth paste. In a kadai, you spot the mustard seed in oil and add curry leaves, and you add the grinded paste, and then you add the required quantity of salt and mix it very well. And this is after some time you switch off the flame. This is the sharp kara chutney, very tasty.